right. Jerry was supposed to do the call to worship, so let's receive Jerry right now as she come to do the call to worship. Amen?
Amen.
Good morning, family.
Good morning.
And Happy New Year. We survived another year, another week, and another day, bringing up here once more again to worship. So, you know, this is the time of the year we all start New Year's resolutions. I call it a revolution, because I just quit it and start all over here again. I never quit it. So if you're like me, you kind of missed the mark on last year's resolution. So can I suggest this year that instead of focusing on such strict, absolute things like flying an airplane, or maybe we should lose 50 pounds, but only Chris and Chris Jr. could do that, so. let's make a more realistic list of resolutions. You guys can be seated, please. let's make a more realistic list of resolutions that I'd like to present as the little less and a lot more.
All right.
So I'm going to need your help with this, just to offer just a few, and then later on you can customize your own list. So starting with this side of the congregation, y'all are going to be a little less. And this side of the congregation, y'all are going to be a little more. Okay? So you know, in his epistles, Paul, I'm so glad that Paul didn't say that I hit that mark the first time, but rather in Philippians 3:14, he says, I press forward toward the mark. So these resolutions are going to be like for pressing forward. So when I do my hair like this, it's a little less. When I do my hair from y'all a little more. Okay, so we're going to start with talking, listening, stolen junk food, water and veggies, complaining, participating and encouraging, couch potatoes, physical activity, worrying and doubting. As we press on.